It tells a story about lost and found after the city's data center collapse. It's kind of a sci-fi or a speculative fiction, but actually it's based on my research about the so-called China data capital, where locates the first iCloud data center in Asia, as well as other big data infrastructures. It attracts me a lot on its geological and biological conditions, the natural resources, especially the energy resources, as well as the technological infrastructures.
就可以在天上开车啊。
所以有一天，人们也会失灵了。